Science is not an issue. This is the Austin of Trance 650 World Tour. Please welcome Aly and Fila versus John O'Callaghan.
this is Jaren. You're listening to A State of Trance 650, The New Horizons. Congratulations, Armin.
Hi there, this is Jorn van Einhoven. You're tuned into A State of Trance 650, The New Horizons. Congratulations, Armin. Keep trance alive and play what you like.
The State of Trance 650, for the love of trance music, every week, every time, everywhere. This is A State of Trance.
Your heart is cold and I'm on the one that Take away my pain, hide me from the dark. State of Trance 650, the New Horizons World Tour. Let us know where you're listening from. We're so glad you're still with us. The hashtag ASOT650NL. And we love the love that you're sending us through Twitter, Facebook, and everything. It keeps us going strong. And don't forget to listen to the regular episodes of State of Trance this week. Episode 651, counting down to episode 700 already. That's still like a year away, but you know, time flies, don't you think, Ruben?
It's going to be there before you know it. And there's another nice celebration coming up, but we're halfway this one, so...
Exactly, still 650 episodes coming up from Chile, Buenos Aires, Jakarta, Kuala Lumpur, and Miami. If you want to see the lineups for that, head over to the website, stateoftrance.com. So excited about everything that's going on right now. We're still with you with two areas. Who's Afraid of 138, a back-to-back set with Fairy Tale, with Manuel Asso. I just met them. They were really nervous for their set. I can't wait to hear it. But right now, you're tuned in to something really special. Two legends back-to-back. Aly Fila with John O'Callaghan from A State of Trance.
down and sit quietly, and we will control all that you see. You are about to participate in a great adventure. You are about to experience the awe and mystery which reaches the inner heart. Stay out of the room.
Trans 650.
Hi Armin, it's really good to see you on ASOT 650 in Netherlands. We expect you in the carnival in Brazil. Bye-bye.
Hi, this is Soris from India. Congratulations Armin for the 650th episode of State of Trans. You're awesome, man.
The State of Trans 650. New Horizons. This is a State of Trans. Hashtag ASOT650.
times when the heart said all we had to say. You played your part so well, a modern Romeo. You came on Cupid's wings, and then you flew away. Sleepless night, forever in your arms, for every hour spent lost in the reverie. You broke your promises, no shame and no regrets. You burned the bridges to an endless mystery. You touched my face so beautiful.
You guys really found each other in the last couple of months.
I think it started 2 years ago when we got a request from God's Kitchen, like, why don't you guys do a back-to-back together? We were like, okay, why not? Let's do it. It will be fun. Me and John, we are very good friends since long time, and we share the same sound. So we said, yeah, it makes sense. That would be fun. Do a back-to-back set. And we were like, wow, we did a really good job. There was this kind of chemistry, like, unbelievable, like, it works really well together.
And how do you prepare for a set like this? Are you matching outfits or just tunes?
Usually there's very little preparation that goes into it. Up until now, all of our sets have pretty much been just show up and see what happens. And we usually get on pretty okay. For a show like this, I mean, there has to be a little bit more thought going into it because there's so many other artists playing. We don't want to play other people's tracks. And we need to make sure we don't run out of time too and get to play the tracks we want to play. There's a kind of a common understanding between us about the tracks that we'll play, you know. There's a bit of trust there.
Common standard.
The Rec Room. Rec Room.
Dames en heren, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. People of a state of trance. Can I hear it one more time? For Aly Fila and John O'Callaghan. Thank you so much for exploring the new horizons with us on a brand new location in the Jaarbeurs in Utrecht. And we're looking forward to see you next year as well. I'm Armin van Buuren, and I want to thank a couple of people. We couldn't do this event without these lovely organizations. All the events, Armada Music, DLP, the Radio Department, 250K, iSupply, G Productions, Cross Media Ventures, Camcase, Dutch Media Vision, the Radio Department, Gijs en Ruben, and all of the radio stations around the world. And of course, and this is most important, thank you, Utrecht, and all the listeners around the world. Thank you for embracing the sounds of a state of trance every single week. And we will be with you again in 2 weeks on the 1st of March for the live broadcast from Buenos Aires, Argentina. Or tune in this week for a brand new episode of A State of Trance. Thank you, Jaarbeurs. Thank you, everybody. Be safe wherever you go. Don't drink and drive. And whatever you do, do it intense. Thank you.
A state of trance will continue. Yeah.